folks. Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral in Eugene. This is a very special floor plan and a very special addition now with this park foundation. And it's something that is from Winnebago's, done occasionally here and there on some other part of their products, on some of their vans and stuff. But they've done this now on this Class A, very popular floor plan, that 29 foot. This floor plan's been around for a while. It's an excellent thing, a full body slide out, and it leaves you with all this side here to entertain. That's why it has a nice outside cook area and that nice big awning. You notice that the awning out there doesn't have the vertical legs that come up and down on the side. So it's nice to have that where it's a horizontal mount on the legs. So it makes it to where it doesn't use up a lot of space. And you see that it's got the custom kind of paint to it and all the trim with the black wheels and all this kind of coloring you see here. It's really sporty and sharp looking, both on the outside as well as on the inside. Having that paint makes it better than having too much vinyl on the outside. That can wear in time and start showing some of its age. But with the body paint like this, it can look sharp 10 years down the road. So this is gonna have the 7.3 V8 from Ford now. It's gonna be a better for horsepower and torque and still get, you know, better fuel economy too, which is a nice feature to have. It is a model 29, they call it an NP, I guess for National Park, but basically other, in the past, it used to be called a V model, floor plan, or VE. But as far as storage and everything on a Class A, it's gonna have an immense amount of storage on the outside as well as inside. We'll go ahead and we'll finish up on the inside, but let's go on the outside now. If you have any more questions at the end of the video, get a hold of me on my cell phone. It's at the end of the video, 541-521-3642. And you'll see you got nice easy steps to get in and out of there for your power steps. But see how thick the compartment doors are now, very thickly insulated. And you also have a nice liner in there for keeping it clean. So you have all that. Little place for a pet leash you see right down over there. Again, nice thick doors. You can see a good view of that. I like the way they open up this way instead of north and south. They open up this way, sometimes it can be very limiting. So it's nice the way that they've done that for years. You do have an outside TV with some speakers, but you've got all that storage. And I guess I gotta shut them pretty hard nowadays. That storage there. Well, I guess we gotta work on slamming those harder. You do got your storage out here that you can see, drawers. You've also got all of the lights. I like the way they do the lighting, the refrigerator here. So of course, you've got nice storage there on the outside. Again, we showed you that, having that entertainment area. You've got the awning, you got all that space, and you got this extra protection from with this door as well. On the back side, again, you'll see some of the finishes that look really sharp the way they do it. This Canyonlands edition. You've also got that nice little area that's also good for more awning space and also covered area there. The legs come down, I believe, and that will be a nice little area for extra entertaining. The generator is a 5500 Onan as opposed to a 4000, so that makes it nice to have more power there. And then you're gonna see the 50 amp service there on that access. And more storage there. And I like the way they do this where you can see there's a filter there for your water. And then you also have all access to your outside shower if you needed to, and your water inlet there and your dumping valves and everything, having very easy access to it. It's all fully insulated for winter camping. You got storage here. And then access down here for your filling your propane, and access to the hydraulics if there's ever any need for servicing. You see the cameras are nicely put up here on the side. Let's go on the inside. A kind of like that outside area where you have outside of the body has got that black and gray and those colors and everything. It is kind of the same kind of theme on the inside. You do have the dark seats that have that leatherette type feeling on the seats there, the high grade of vinyl. You do end up having your cameras, and up front it's got the leveling system and a little bit of a storage area. That is here, I think. This goes up or slides. Yeah. So that can come over there for the passenger there, a little storage. But very comfortable, lots of nice viewing that way. You do have a bed over top here that will come down for you as well. And then as far as the main living area, what's popular is that you have this couch and booth right across from each other. Makes it much nicer. You got storage overhead there. All the storage in the kitchen. As far as drawers, nice silverware drawer there. Deep drawers there, here, and a nice big one there for pots and pans. And I think you also have two here. Can't get too much storage. I like the way they do that drop sink there. It's 50-50. You got a microwave, then you got a little oven in here for baking some cookies. Your panel for doing all your monitor and your lighting switches are all lit right here. You do have a crown, which makes it nice and strong for that bonded roof. You do also have that padded vinyl. Makes it much nicer for acoustics. Now here with this slide out going out, you do end up having all the drawers. So I've got six drawers down below, and then you got all this space, which I'll try to show you what it's going to look like on both sides. So if I don't get a good picture on this one farther, you're going to see that it's going to be like that one. So you've got all that storage, your television right here, of course. They've got that window for getting in the back. You've got access to some more hanging here and on that side. And also, you see you got two of these up top for more storage. You got access on both sides. You can put your phones or whatever you need to there, maybe some drinking water, whatever have you at night. And then I imagine there should be some storage up underneath here. So you see all that storage. The ladder is stored. That's the ladder for getting into the bed on that upper bed above the cab area. So as far as bathroom goes, let's go ahead and see what we got in here. You see it's got nice counter space. It's got a glass shower there, nice big skylight, so add extra light that way. You can see it's got nice big shower, easy to get around. Light switches are right here, easy to get to. Storage that's going to be in the medicine cabinet there in the corner and also on the right. So you've got that additional storage in that bathroom. So really a very accommodating floor plan, and that's why it's been made for so many years. This 29 V floor plan has been around for a long time, though this one's called an NP for the National Park Foundation Edition. Here's some more storage we didn't show you. And you also have a little fold down for cup holders there. And I've got on here a little place for USBs. And you see that, you know, for taller folks, it's got a nice longer area there. So again, this addition from Winnebago, fantastic floor plan, great layout. It's beautiful looking on the inside and outside. I hope you give me a call again. My cell phone's at the end of the video. Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. You can get a hold of me. I can talk to you about this floor plan or other ones that might fit your needs even better. You know, it all starts with a phone call. Let's talk about it. Let's get you out there enjoying the adventure.